Open the Project Management app through the compass. Find the project in the list of your projects and open it. This is a project to design a patient interface for a medical device. Click the Bookmarks tab to open your electronic notebook. Check the box next to what you want to be the parent of the bookmark. This can be either another bookmark or the project itself. Here we will create a new bookmark under the project for weekly progress reports. Give the bookmark a name. Click OK. The new bookmark has been created. Now we want to upload a document to our new bookmark. Uncheck the project and checkmark the new bookmark. Click the Create New Document button. Give the document a name. We will name this document using the date of the report followed by weekly progress report. Click Next. Choose the files to be uploaded. Here we will only be uploading one file, the weekly progress report for this week. Click Done. The new document has been created under our bookmark. Click the Download button to download a copy of the document.